Okay. So we're gonna do Snowden Town. And yeah. Okay. Let's go in the shop.
Hello, traveler. How can I help you?
Tom, let's talk. Who cares? Bye now. Come again sometime. Sure, yeah, because I absolutely did nothing. And, don't want to walk to the other side of the town. Try the under snow tunnels. They're efficient and laid out.
You.
Me. What are you? It's a bear? Gribbles. I get it. Okay, I have no clue where to go. Let's go this way. Jesus! He's throwing ice into the... He's a Titanic sunk. Illuminati confirmed. Okay. Ah, I'm still following the ice. Wait, what the? Oh, wait. I'm not moving this. Oh, it's him! Human! Allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover. And animation for another puzzle solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you are the cool. These feelings. They must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way.
Boom. 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 Okay. Boom. Frank could die already. Okay. Boom. Boom. Hello, special attack. The heck, that's my special attack. Hey, you stupid dog. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack. Oh, well, I just used a really cool regular attack. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. What? The dog? You're a percent, but... Oh, really? No! I am getting better, I know that. Okay, so I basically just spent like 23 minutes battling Papyrus. You're back again. I finally realized the truth and why. But I did not know that his bones would like be bouncing and stuff. Fat Papyrus, yes, of course. Let me capture you again. Okay, sure. I'm gonna insult you. I don't deserve such hospitality from you. Boom. 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 Ah, I forgot. I have a cat on my leg. She really likes me. I really like her too. Hey, Kiki. Let's teach my future popularity. Boom. Whenever we get to half, I at least have to, like, you know, I'm done. I'm done for. Boom. Yeah, I'm definitely done for. Dude! Okay, I'm not even close. I have no clue. The only thing I can think of is staying above half whenever I get him to half. Because if I do that, the
could still hit me and stuff, and I could have a chance to win. Jesus, man. But dude, he is getting I know if I say no, then I can't continue on. Okay. His options. It always takes my future popularity. I don't know how you can get rid of away from that part. Yeah, I'm done again. What the? Dude, I am getting really mad at this. I'm not gonna give up though. Dude, if I had some of the apple pie or whatever, or the pie, I bet I could defeat him a lot easier. Wait, that's it. Okay, let's go to the store. Maybe there's some stuff that we can buy. I don't know why I didn't think of it. Actually, there's the Miss thing that I think it's a restaurant. Of course, already. Okay. Inside. He said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Okay, that's clever. three pirates. Is the secret weapon... I'm going to end the video here, obviously, because it's game. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe, as always. See you next episode. Bye-bye.